This is just a dream. But very clever people can hear dreams. So please, just listen. I know you're afraid. It doesn't matter. So long as you know it's okay to be afraid of it. If you listen to nothing else, listen to this. I love you.
John!
You okay?
How did I get here?
Well, I don't suppose you remember much. You weren't making a lot of sense.
Where is she?
Where's who?
The woman, that woman.
What woman?
The woman.
What?
I saw it too, John. Look, Sherlock, we have to be rational about this.
Okay.
Now you, of all people, can't just... Let's just stick to what we know, yes? Stick to the facts.
Once you've ruled out the impossible, whatever remains, however improbable, must be true.
I won't be long.
Is that her file?
Yes, I was just going to take it back to Micron. Do you want to...
But I will have the camera phone there.
Left here, please. Left here. I'd say he was heartbroken, but he's Sherlock. He does all that anyway.
Tell him you're alive.
No.
I'll come after you if you don't.
You were dead. On a slab. It's definitely you.
I had to do what I've done.
And how come I can see and I don't even want to?
You engineered this situation, Doctor. This is your fault.
No. Tell him you're alive. Fine. I'll tell him.
You don't understand. You will never understand.
Sherlock always replies to everything.
You're going to protect me?
I don't know. Maybe.
I don't understand how you could just forgive me.
Possessions.
Well, we all do silly things.
Yes.
Your fingertips.
He's not like that. He doesn't feel things that way. I don't think. I don't know.
Yeah, he did. Never again.
Your own death is something that happens to everybody else. But once it's over, it's not you who will miss it.
Spanish lullabies, the sweetest sadness in your eyes. Clever.
I've always assumed that love is a dangerous disadvantage. Thank you for the final proof. It is a game that not one I wanted to play.
You
know what? I'm so sick of listening to you.
I thought you'd understand.
Don't be ambivalent to all the little humans that you think are so tiny and silly and predictable.
I am sorry. Forgive me.
I'm done. I am finished with it. I'm done. It's over. I'm finished with him, and I told him that. What is that face for? Why don't you believe me?
Because you're still angry. You can never finish with anyone while they can still make you angry.
Coventry.
Clara.
It's John. I was just talking to her. Sorry.
The feelings I have for her in my heart.
You have a girlfriend?
What? No, I thought that was fairly obvious.
Yes, well, yes.
Every time I
loved her.
I don't love her.
Do you love her?
I just lose my
nerves. That's great, that's how it should be. But the old man, blue box, that's never going to fit him. So no more flying around. No more lying.
You were right.
Every little thing she does is magic.
I'm not okay.
Everything she does. You asked me if you're a good man, and the answer is... I don't know. I think you tried to be, and I think that's probably the point.
on.